human beings that it sees. So sorry, when there's a lot of people start walking past, it's a bit more difficult.
Yeah, he's a bit twitchy.
So much to see.
What if you can do the first one again?
So, just showing that we did more than just eyeball gimmicks. So you can actually pull lots of real data in. But you can also see quite the ring of fire that people talk about. You can really start seeing it now. No worries, you can see it. So that's the Japanese earthquakes going. You start to realise it wasn't one earthquake, it was lots of earthquakes.
Interesting side projects. Yeah, I mean, this is just an example of showing, in this case, it's earthquake data, so it's some days worth of earthquakes, and all between some forces of time, just including the bigger...
So what a shooting star media did?
Pardon?